Hi guys, so this is a 4 foot by 5 foot canvas. I have a white for my base coat, and then I also have quinacridone, Nicolazzo gold. I have Prussian blue mixed with, what is it? I think it's Da Vinci's indigo. I also have 24K gold and a little bit of turquoise deep by Master's Touch, not Modern Masters. So we're gonna do another open up cup pour. I absolutely love these, but this is a really big canvas. So I am going to coat this now. And we're gonna spread it out before we do any open cup, I think. Yeah, we'll spread it out. So all my paints were just mixed, and there aren't that many air bubbles, but there are a few. I was very gentle with my mixing of the paints. So we're just gonna spread this stuff out, and then we are going to add the colors. And as soon as I get this canvas coated, because it will take a little while to spread it all out, and then we'll come back. Okay, so I pretty much have most of the canvas covered. I'm not gonna really worry about the edges or anything like that. You straighten it out, there we go. And we are gonna start with the open cup. Like, try not to get any paint on my feet too. So, I think we're gonna start here. And just seal the edge. I'm gonna come in with the Prussian blue. The turquoise. Let's do a bit of gold. And some of the Nicolazzo gold. And I'm gonna add a little bit of white. I didn't put my overhead lights on because it does get a little hot in here. And then I didn't want you guys to have a glare. Maybe I should. All right, I will. There we go. I'm gonna just start by moving the cup around. I love that. Yikes, that's good. I'm gonna add some Nicolazzo gold. This is so pretty. So hopefully I can move it. Now I add a little bit of white in there. Kind of from up high. Just kind of assessing what's going on here. I I wish you guys can see what's in here. This is like incredible. But we have a lot of space here. And I'm gonna go over it with some white. I'm just gonna leave that and move it around. Okay. So I'm gonna try and work with that. I say try because that's what's gonna happen. All right. This way. I'm gonna come this way and you guys can't see it, sorry. I'm gonna bring that top corner there right off the edge. Now I'm going to bring the center of the paint composition off the middle there. I had recentered my base coat and my middle supports just came out. Okay, I'm just looking at all of this right now and really gauging my next move. And I'm not even sure I'm going to do anything further with it except touch up the areas that do not have a base coat on it. I don't know if I'm bothered by that little area over there. Do you like that I brought that off? I don't think. Yeah, so I'm just gonna touch up over here and then we can talk more about it. Some of this white in a larger cup or a smaller cup for that matter so I can control the flow of it onto the canvas. So we got that. Thank you. All right, so I just want to bring you guys in before I give it another torch, but look at these beautiful cells. This piece glows, and I love creating a pour using Nicolazzo gold and the 24K gold, because really they are such lovely colors in combination together. And I'm like super loving this. And the dried results we will definitely show in a future pour or video, and we'll go from there. But you guys are amazing and I appreciate you. And let me know what you think. Should have I added more Prussian blue? I may paint over this area over here, but I'm not 100% digging the end result here over in that area. And yeah, so you guys, please give me a thumbs up if you like what you see. You guys have a great video. I have to go pick up my daughter at school and get some laundry done. Have a great day. Bye.